9 and 10. We'll pick up an intermediate speed at the exit of corner 11 for Team Canada. This pilot Kripps on the 35.7, still in the lead by 0.3 of a second. Ripping through the gold rush trail away.